So this gorgeous butterfly is known as the Janetta Forester. This guy is found in African forests, the Sierra Leone, and the Congo. These guys are kind of reclusive, and there's even tours in Africa to go look for them. This butterfly was first described in the 1700s, and it used to be believed that if you caught one, that meant that your family was going to receive good fortune.